Lisa, it takes so much courage to get up there and do that after being so sick. I mean, there's been so much sickness, and it's a credit to you, my darling. Well done. Unbelievable. You look extraordinary to be able to get that out when you haven't had any rehearsals all week. I applaud you so much. I love that song for my Lisa as well, by the way.
Melissa, a great team. Perfect song, amazing arrangement. You look beautiful. You probably don't even want to hear that right now, but you look beautiful. What you did in that performance was you gave so much eye contact that I haven't seen before. I really love that. You drew something out of that performance, whether the voice was there or not. You drew it out. I'm really proud of that. Keep that going, because that gives you some star power.
Yes, thank you.
Some of the greatest performers in the world don't even do what you just did. Yeah. They'll go cancel a show, they'll cancel a tour, but you got up on this stage and you gave it 100%. That's incredible.
Firstly, thanks to the other judges for the comments. I mean, you need it this week. The support, because they know how good you are. We saw you at auditions, at boot camp, home visits. We know how good you are, and I know how hard this week has been on you. You beat yourself up so much, Melissa. At 15 years of age, you have such a talent. Incredible. Well done. Well done.